Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming!
Afraid of Spider-Man! Get the gunslinger!
You guys are done!
I'll take you down!
Take you down, Spidey!
I'm Webb! It's too late for me!
Talk about weak.
Thank you for taking care of those guys, Spidey.
There! Take him out!
Amount of tech in this little guy. Time to play the what can I find here game. This must be the base. That's where the little birds go to recharge. Bet I could overcharge them right out of existence. I see you've been to another blind too. That last blind may have the base location. Reinforcements. Final scoop on the base. So that's where they are. I'd have thought they would have torn down that old army supply base by now.
Spider-Man!
Finally,
I lose the grip.
Open up this crystal in peace. Home.
Walk through the front door. But you're not there. They are. What have they done to you, Kimia?
Kraven's real twisted for putting Marco's kid in the middle of all this. Gotta look for more crystals to find out what happened.
Marco's memory is returning and he's agitated. The doctors are piecing together what happened. It sounds like it's not all his fault. I'll let you know if I hear more.
They want to play with fire, huh? Patch up that tanker!
Trying my hardest to stay awake. fading fast until I see black.
Must have used some strong stuff to knock out Sandman. But what happened to Kimia? Nobody's getting branded today.
You broke the plate of trust.
And apparently,
this ends now!
They want to bring us! You have to stop them!
Power, don't go!
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this is bad.
They know what a beast looks like.
got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What did it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. And maybe a blueberry muffin.
Another sand crystal. Another clue about Marco. Gone. And that sand crystal is mine.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay?
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped. With no idea where his daughter was.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Windows. Downstairs is my only shot.
Heading to the back.
Fetch 2 report. What's the status?
Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
Hunter
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters? Perfect.
sweep of the house.
Took out each two.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
Open it out. Stand by. I'm en route.
Hope Pete's still behind there.
Ah! Everyone ill! Stick to your post!
How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stopped by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, we'll be nearby.
MJ.
I'm on it.
Spider-Man! It's me! He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure! He stopped outside the Queensboro tunnel! There are hunters everywhere!
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it!
Watch
it! Hey! The tunnel! He's in the tunnel!
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Avoid him!
Yeah!
just want to talk. I don't want to hurt you. Where are you going? Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
You're welcome. Open it!
Pete, wake up. Wake up! This might sting a little.
Search the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message.
Pete? I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
Hugo Web Alert. New article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it? MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you really feel?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my calls. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me. This underground tech been passed around. Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming. You guys are done. Thank you.
Talk about weak.
One thing New Yorkers hate, it's obstruction of traffic. And right now, due to certain webheads, I'm being forced to podcast from my car because they thought it would be hilarious to cave in the Queensboro Tunnel in a skirmish with the Hunters. I'm sure they're having a good old chuckle thinking about the thousands of commuters they've upended today. Imagine going life without a care for anyone else in the world. No sympathy. No regard. Hey, idiot, knock it off! You think I'd be sitting here if I could move? Why don't you get out and direct traffic then? Better yet, go dig out the tunnel! Where was I? Oh, it's compassion they lack. In times like these, we're called upon to be better. Set an example. And be the change we want to see in the world. I'm moving! I am moving! You degenerate!
Thank you.